My name is Janine Gasmeijer. I am 22 years old. I'm from the Netherlands and I am a freediving world champion. When I was 20, after 1.5 years of freediving, I set my first world record in Kalamata, Greece, right before the World Championships. Put your head on my shoulder, baby. Things can't get any worse. The record was 90 meters deep, free immersion. It was a 4:17 dive, and I was the youngest woman ever to do so. My lung capacity is 6 liters, which is 150% of the average for women my age, which makes that I can hold my breath quite long. And my longest breath hold is over 7 minutes, and my official record is 6 minutes 31, which is a Dutch record. One of the things I enjoy most about freediving is being able to swim with great sea mammals, or small sea mammals. One of the best experiences I've had so far was swimming with very playful young sea lions in the Sea of Cortez. Because you're a freediver, you don't blow bubbles, you don't make a lot of noise underwater, so they are not afraid of you, they just view you as another big fish. The thing I always liked about being underwater, which I also found when I was swimming as a kid, is that it's so still and silent and serene, and that I feel like my mind is empty. Underwater, the future does not matter and neither does the past. The only important thing is now. Whatever your worries on the surface, they do not matter down there. I dive underwater and I just am. My mind is silent, but my senses are sharp. I am aware of my body. I sense water everywhere. On my cheeks, on my eyelids, on my hands. I can feel my lungs full with air. I can feel pressure on my ears. I feel these things and I dissolve in the water. I become water. And herein lies the real challenge of freediving. Do you dare to let go? Freediving is about accepting. Do you accept yourself? Do you accept the present? Only if you do, you can become water.